German are really kind and friendly to me. It's actually, at first I had no friend in Göppingen and I felt really awkward, but as time goes by, every people wants to talk with me and they were all really lovely. Now I really like here, like being here.
I think I've changed a lot. I think I'm very prepared for being self-aware of the stuff that's happening around myself, and understand that the world it's not that deep. It's not what we think it is when we are always staying on the same place. We gotta get out and know other people, other cultures. And I've been here for since September, 4 months ago, and I'm planning to stay here 1 year. So. I'm expecting a lot more changes.
I would suggest other people to come here in Göppingen for the study, because the Hochschule Esslingen has a very good place in the university ranking here in Germany. Secondly, the professors are very well trained.